Folks, welcome to the channel. Welcome back. So, I looked at the grid up on how to pressure, what it takes to kind of pressure an enemy. There's a couple different things, but I don't know what it's weak to as far as elemental-wise, so we're going to try a couple things. I may have to switch to Aerith. Still haven't pressured any of them. So fire wasn't a weakness. So next, there's a lot of unopened map. Head over here this way. I'd worked on the crafting a little bit too while I wasn't recording.
Let me guess. Y'all are fixing to finally cross the swamplands, right?
Yeah, that's the plan.
While I was making a routine inspection of my signage, group of fellas shambled on by, heading toward the bog. Looked like a funeral procession, what with their black robes.
Black robes?
Yes, indeed. Told them they'd need some chocobos for safe passage, but I ain't even sure they heard me. I expect Midgard Sormer will make a meal out of those boys. But if you do catch up to them first, try to convince them to swing by the ranch.
Boy, he just won't go down there, huh? Looked like a perfectly safe drop to me.
want to check out that tower?
Oh.
Won't last long. After you.
Yeah. Out on you.
Need to heal up. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. Stay down,
asshole.
Suck on this. Don't look at me. Don't say. Hold on.
I never did climb up the other tower to see if there was any boxes. I don't remember which one it was now. Didn't want to get back on him. Trying to heal up. All right, so where to next? So there's a road up here we want to turn left on.
Fiends roam this place.
Rare Alphadon variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alphadon led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variants like these, however,
And let me save it. Dang. To next. Go up that way, see what that one is. Might as well heal up from whatever damage. Oh. trying to get those things on the run, but kept going in circles. Dammit. Next. What is this? It's a different symbol. Phenomena intel. Thank you. Alright, so we have to investigate this area. That's an awesome view.
Of our charitable organization.
Oh, are we?
News to me.
Oh, hell no! Don't you dare act like you've forgotten Beck's badasses!
Yeah, you walked into our home and beat us to shit! We hadn't even done nothing!
You big jerks! You're responsible
okay, we've already
for the destruction
heard that.
Of our charitable organization!
Oh, are we?
News to me.
Midgar isn't big enough for us. We're taking our operations worldwide!
We've gone legit! We're a business now!
Yeah, special kind of stupid.
If Shinra can take over the world with Mako, then all we gotta do is find our own treasures, and then we'll be on top!
Yeah! We're gonna appreciate all the things!
Wouldn't you like to know? I mean, I would too, and it looks like crap. But it's definitely pulsing with a ridiculous amount of power!
Once we flip it, we'll be swimming in lakes of gil!
Hey, Cloud, isn't that...
Hold on! Now you're after our treasure?
Well, sucks to be you! We found it!
Yeah, we're the only ones who can appreciate it!
Hand it over. Now.
You really think that's enough to intimidate the life, sir?
No, please, it's all your eyes. She's so hurt again.
Clayton! Clayton!
We're freaking out! Now listen here, Numbnuts. I got a foolproof plan. I call it... Use a decoy!
Yeah!
Decoy. Who's the decoy?
All of you! That's who!
Wait.
Gentlemen, it has been an honor. If you survive, meet back in the hideout!
Damn it! Decoys are dead!
Give it all you got. Bandits beat us to it.
See what else we got over here. What's this? A lot of those places already got that field intel, I thought. So, well, let's just mount up and get rid of some of that fog. Take a look, see if there's anything down in here at the beach that's interesting. Anything really down here. there. Been here.
Have you ever seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity of an old stop? Evidently, these locations still have a particular fragrance that attracts the adolescent birds to them. If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop not too far from it.
Right. Development area. So I have 120.
To seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Gotta do some equipment here. Materia equipment. Cloud. It's a play cloud all the time. It's go back to Tifa because I think change hers out. This is magic. Other unique ability. What's this? Can you have the same one where those increased magic by 2% bonuses stack? I don't know. Okay. I don't think I have a materia for him yet. I had to look that up. Alright, so I don't think you got any more materia to dole out. No flurry ability? Okay. Right, who's this Barrett? Not enough. Alright, so now we're on Tifa. Think she has any SP left. Aerith. Red. So we need to figure out where we're going from here. I may pick up a few more potions. Oh, here's some more. All right. Where are we going next? Well, we'll go straight, get rid of some of that fog. Stay on this side for right now. Which is fast travel. All right, so that's close to the end for this episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there, and I'll catch you next video.